Damn it, Barbara! I was gonna order her to give me a massage. Where is she?
Crap! I was gonna get her to buy me some bread and juice. She shouldn't just up and disappear on us like that.
You guys, weren't you trying to get Barbara to start acting on her own free will? That's exactly right! She's not some maid or something.
Oh, really? Then why did you ask her to record your late-night anime for you?
Well, she offered to do it. If you guys keep this up, she's never gonna be able to act on her own will. I'm sure she's trying really hard to be able to think on her own. We should try not to get in her way.
There. How's that? Does it feel good?
Look over there! Isn't that Barbara?
Okay, got it. You're ordering me to pet you even more, aren't you? Understood. I really appreciate that you're giving me specific orders.
Does that look like a person who's trying to act on her own will?
Barbara! What are you doing here?
Master Overlord!
If you've got the time to play around with a cat, go clean up my room or something!
Stop it, big brother! Barbara, we were looking everywhere for you. Let's go back to the Overlord's castle.
I'm sorry, but I'm following the orders of Master Cat right now. I can't go back with you.
Master Cat?
Why the hell are you obeying that damn cat?
Fine, I shall tell you why. I thought really hard for several days about what I want to do. However, I wasn't able to find anything that I wanted to do. While I was at my lowest point, I met Master Cat here. Master Cat wouldn't listen to any of my worries. Instead, it kept giving me orders, like play with me or feed me. That's when I thought to myself that Master Cat was actually trying to tell me that my sole purpose in life was to follow orders.
Oh, that's what you thought, huh?
Did you even think that?
It was like an epiphany. So, I've decided to follow Master Cat around.
Are you an idiot? Stop acting like a child and let's go home already.
Yeah?
I see. So you want me to lift you up? I'll do my best.
Prince, I don't think she's listening.
Damn you! Are you going to defy my orders? In that case, I'll force you to come back! Destroy all of